My original intro had audio errors, but this week we're talking about another Circadium Friday presentation.
She'll grow up and put on her suits and try to change the world.
Our prompt this week was, in its entirety, all of this. Feel free to pause and read all of the parameters. But essentially, it was to choose writing from our writing class that we have this term and turn it into circus. My group went with a piece of writing from my classmate Adam, talking about his bread addiction, but more deeply how he uses food to fill voids, which is relatable and also sad. But we decided to run with it and make an emotional piece revolving around the metaphor of using bread as a coping mechanism to fill a void. Now, there was a lot of quirks with this piece. First off, we used a full set, which we don't normally do. We used Foley, which is having actors offstage make sounds to correlate with the actions happening on stage. And we also used music, we used a lot of props, and I actually baked bread for this prompt this week. So obviously, we were gonna have real bread, and you know, I am zero waste, so I had to make my own for this week. So yeah, I got to bake bread for school this week, which is very fun. This week, Adam and I did decide to take our masks off during our piece, which is allowed if we are safe and both consenting to that. Now, we get COVID tested every 2 weeks and we are low risk considering that we are potted together, so we did decide that it was worth it for our piece this week. Without further ado, here is our piece. I don't think that it had a full title. I think that its working title was Bread Addiction, but also Lonely was another working title, so here it is.
Thank you.
was well received, although I will point out we didn't rehearse it as much as I felt comfortable with. We definitely ran out of time this week rehearsing and getting everything perfect. Some of the biggest points were clarity on story, and the fact that Adam and I were supposed to be the same character wasn't as clear as it could have been, and just timing and overall cleanness. Overall, this was a very emotional but fun piece, and I really enjoyed working on it. Up in the cards, I'm going to link the playlist to all of the other videos on different Friday presentations that I've made, and I hope to continue making Friday presentation videos for you guys, because this is a really interesting part of the Circadium curriculum. Until next time, I hope you all stay fabulous. I know you will. You guys are so fabulous. You'll stay fabulous. You don't even have to try.
This little daisy girl wasn't made to break.
This one hit home because honestly, carbs and bread are my weakness. I'm not even saying that to be like quirky. Like, guys, I actually have a problem. Bread is the best. And now I know how to make it, which is so dangerous because I hadn't been buying it because of zero wasteness, and now I know how to make it low waste, so we got some problems.